A Facebook posting has again caused a stir among Muslim netizens over its alleged insult of Prophet Muhammad and Islam. The provocative posting in Bahasa Melayu and written by Asali Yen has drawn the ire of users of the social network everywhere. It has especially angered the Muslim community.
A police report has been made by Pertubuhan Martabat Jalinan Muhibah Malaysia over the matter at the Dang Wangi Police Station in Kuala Lumpur on Wednesday. Its president, Abdul Rani Kulub Abdullah, says this would allow a thorough investigation to be made on the owner of the Facebook account.
Inilah satu penghinaan yang sangat-sangat melampau dan sangat-sangat yang tidak boleh dimaafkan oleh seluruh umat Islam di Malaysia dan di dunia. Adakah patut Salil Yen ini mengeluarkan kata-kata begini? Jadi saya tidak faham. Di akhir-akhir ini dah banyak berlaku penghinaan agama Islam ini dihina oleh mereka-mereka yang tak bertanggungjawab. Saya menggesa pihak PDRM, KDN dan Jabatan Agama Islam untuk menyiasat dan mengambil tindakan yang sekeras-kerasnya.
He also warned that she could stir trouble by writing something she knew little or nothing about.